Hi everyone. Why should I start a video like that? I never start like that. Hi everyone. So I'm going to update you on a project I'm doing. It's nothing amazing. But I'm going to be doing the 4 week no heat and no colour challenge. My hair needs it desperately. It's ginger-ish. Oh, what a brown ginger than orange ginger. Never roots. Trying to dye my hair, but I can't. My hair is too damaged. Like, and if I use heat on it, it gets worse. Blah 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 blah. So yeah. I like this side of my hair. This side's soft. This side's not frizzy and it is not up there. Like this side. Then again, if I go for centre part and even. But I need to do it on my hair. It's damaged and it's colour treated and it's not good. See, it sort of straightens itself, like it's learning. It has learning, it's teaching itself. But as you guys know, my hair's been through a lot this summer. It's been bleached at the start and then dye put on top. Then dye faded. Then I tried to ombre it, which obviously is bleached for the other, this is the other night. It's a little bit lighter on the bottoms. It's not me. Then, yeah, I use heat on it all the time. So, to stop myself from using heat, I'm giving my straights to my mum. And she's going to hide them. And it takes the temptation away. But yeah, my hair needs it seriously. And I will probably do, like, if I can, one video a week on an update. So I should be finished it by the 3rd of October, which isn't too bad. Yeah, so I will keep you updated on it. Product I've been using on my hair, on this bush of frizz on top of my head. I've been using the Pantene Pro V Repair and Protect shampoo and conditioner and then the serum to go with it. Then the Frederic Vikkei Luscious Curls Cream KMS Styling, whatever you want to call it. It's the pink one. It was in my How to Tone Frizzy Hair Curly video. So you'll check that out. I will link that to you. Then what else was there? Okay, then I use the Macadamia Natural Oil Deep Repair Mask on my hair to make it soft. So yeah, I stretch it. I stretch really, really. Okay. So yeah, I'll keep you all updated.